Thank you, Councilwoman Julie, and good luck in your campaign. Our next speaker, this is his first time running. He's decided to make a difference and come off the sidelines and get active in local politics because he has some genuine concerns. He's a very conscientious person, and I think he's going to be impressed with some of the ideas he has expressed to me that part of his platform. I'm going to ask Mr. Eric Howard, who's running for City Council District 4.